YouTubers. This is my 55, which I used to have all the sunfish and the warmouth to warmouth in. I decided to put them back in the pond where they came from and let my newest redfin pickerel have this tank to himself, although there's still, I think, a couple of small sunfish in here, which I couldn't catch. Right now there's just mosquito fish and redfin pickerel. Jaws too. He looks to have a little spot on his jaw. So, I'll start treatment today. First I've noticed it. He's swimming around, doing fine, acting like this has been his home for his whole life. He's a completely different personality than the first one I caught, which was over in the 100-gallon by himself, other than I just noticed some killifish in here, other than a couple of top minnows and some killifish. There's three lesser killies in here. I don't want them to get eaten. I'm gonna fish them out of here. Four. Oh boy. You're gonna be a bitch to catch. Okay. This is a video just to show you the change in the 55. I don't know if I want to keep calling these two pickerels Jaws 1 and 2. It might be a copyright infringement. They really want to push it, so they may come up with names for both of them. So, here's the 55 presently. I'm trying to get in close without spooking him. Yeah, you can see that spot on his jaw. So I'm gonna run in the house and get the API fungus. Don't have to do any water changes, I already did that. Okay, here he is, the newest redfin pickerel in the 55. They only get 12 inches, so, and they grow very slow, so he'll be okay in this 55 for a while. And I have room for a bigger one in here. Thinking about building a couple 100-gallon tank. Okay, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy the vid. I went to great lengths to catch this thing. Brave getting my head bit off by gators and unknown creatures that reside back in that damn swamp, of which I had a close call the other day. I smelled something rancid. And I heard some movement behind me. I thought it was a palm leaf falling out and hitting a patch of palmettos. But it was awful loud and lasted a little longer than that. I think something took off. Never saw it, only heard the movement, but I smelled it. And that rancid smell disappeared right after that. I tried picking it up again, couldn't smell it, just gone. Didn't linger, was just gone. So, there are things back in that swamp that we don't know about. I'm convinced. I've had enough experiences. And I'm not going to go down the rabbit hole right now, unless someone asks in the comments. All right, thanks for watching. Bye for now.